Today, Democratic Reform Society held a training on enhancement of knowledge and skills of youth and women in preparation and implementation of the successful projects. It was the third training held as a part of the project supported by the Counterpart International and Council of State Support for Non-Governmental Organizations under the President of the Republic of Azerbaijan.
Dediğim için biz çalışmalıyız ki bu koyduğumuz